Hey, what's up, guys? We got another replica sneaker right here. You'll probably know by the thumbnail, it's the Air Jordan Dior's. Yep. Real shit, pimp shit, they like hacking shit. Bitch, won't check my pimp. Look, I won't trip. Look, I'm no bitch. They won't ride it. Believe it or not, these are replicas. Very, very high quality. Also got these from Flightkickz. They're going for around $250. You can get them for way cheaper from other replica sellers, but Flightkickz, I mostly trust them because they know how to do their job. And the printing on these, and Nike swoosh, it's very, very nice. It's actually real leather, Italian leather. You got all the components and details of the shoe correct. There's some minor flaws, but it's nothing too much to worry about. So, you got the Nike Air swoosh, the Dior, and just a minor flaw. This is supposed to be going straight up, not in a curve. It's supposed to have like an L shape. Tab is good. Senior. Toe bob is nice. I've worn these a couple times. And from all those multiple times I've been wearing these, are actually comfortable inside. I'd say go true to size with these on Flightkickz. I got a size 8 for these, so. And I've actually gotten a lot of compliments from a lot of people from these shoes. Now they were asking me where I got them, how did I get them, and all that. It's a very, very nice shoe. You never get to see anything like this. Especially if this is going for like $15,000 in StockX. I mean, for me, I wouldn't even pay $15,000, but you know, if you have the money, then go ahead and buy it. But for a budget price for a shoe, that's around like $250, man, it's worth it. As you can see here, don't mind the this coloring. It's the amount of times I wore these, but the Dior on this and the gum, it's very, very nice. Also got your this as well. It's supposed to come with the Air Dior and the wings. This thing, other thing. Well, I actually lost it. I don't know where I put it, but see here on the tongue. Got the Dior print. Very, very nice. Got the Dior Air tag. Just a minor flaw, these are supposed to be a little bit thicker. More thicker. You can see the little shadowing part on the letters right here. I don't know if you can see them. It's on the left side. You see the R? Oh, come on, focus. Yeah. There's a light shadow. And let's see what number I got. 2,393 out of 8,500. That right there is a soul. Let's see. Okay, so we got these Dior insoles. Just one thing, I would not recommend wearing these. After a good 30 minutes, these start to get uncomfortable, so it's best to wear these, the regular ones. So, but overall, printing on these on point. I don't see anything wrong with it. Damn, that's a nice favorite. Nice. Got the Dior, Air Dior right here. Some minor flaws. It's supposed to be a little smoother, a little bit more shiny. No problem. Overall. And I don't know if you guys can tell, but the weight on this is supposed to be white. It's like a little cream white, but over time of using these shoes, so those are cream white, so nothing to worry about. Laces right here. Tag. Pretty much it. So I would recommend getting these from Flightkickz. It's like a very, very nice shoe. Especially if you want these, you can get them from Flightkickz for a way, way cheaper price. Almost like a one-on-one, but I really wouldn't be sure this could be a one-on-one because I'm not a real expert on sneakers, but by this, they did a very, very nice job. So. Alright guys, I'm gonna catch y'all later.